Welcome back to another episode. Hasn't really been that long. Well, let's just go do the stuff. Okay. That's inside of me. Ooh, thief. Okay. Skavas, come and see me. Bring your pretty faces to my sword. And down they pour, down to the barren depths. Wait, didn't I actually get a special sword from, Sleepy Moon Cave something something? I mean, an axe, actually. Axe of Luna. Well, the moons are out. Buns the target. 450. Die dungeon. Hey, probably still that. Take that enchant and you sign something. Because that sounds fun. Ah, God, I forgot about this. Okay. Earl the Unbroken. It's time to test your might. What? Kill it.
Don't let it get me. Help. Don't let it get me. Help.
Hey, we shot him at the same time. Ah, it spat poison at me. The poisonous. Oh my God! I had like the best freaking traveling companion. I knew you're gonna backstab me because I know you're the thief. And now we've run into the Draugr. I'm gonna crouch from here on out because they seem to like sense me from like a mile away. Because I don't know like if that's gonna like, be like boss or anything deeper in.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Why'd you get up? I shot like 10 times before. Ooh, right in the spine! Ha. And if you don't know something about this game, check everything. Like, seriously, like, check everything, otherwise you'll miss, like, gold and stuff. And I remember, like, when I first got this game, my sister, when she used to freaking play this, she would, like, get so mad because I always ended up having less gold than she did, And the main reason why was because I checked, like, the Draugrs, like, the non-Rising Draugrs, and I looted all the guys. Even the, dead bandit corpses. And she never really did that. Nope, not at all. And it was, like, so funny. Because she would be, like, so, like, with 50, with, legit, like, almost 500 gold. And here I am with, like, almost 2,000. Oh, follow me, magic arrows. No, don't look at me. Did I hit? I hit him in the head. Awesome. Well, go back to sleep. I say it, go back to sleep. That was a quick shot. You should have learned from your friend here with a arrow right there. Oh, God. Pendulum trap. Yeah, I remember this one. How easily they can kill you and stuff. Well, not how easy, how much damage can cause be caused. And with that combat mod on, oh, I am not certain about this. Jeez, that freaking axe is made out of rubber, just goes bang, bang, boing.
That's the best you can do.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farengar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when
Farengar.
You deciphered it.
Farengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Farengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Help Irileth kill this dragon before it can attack Whitera.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
I get them fresh from the farms daily, Nazim.
If you were getting them from my...
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
No, they're so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it.
Got some good pieces up. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need
anything. Killing is ours! If you're with me!
Not too shabby. Apprentice
now
level.
What do you say?
I don't claim to... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'll take my leave then. Have you met my... Take a look. I helped my father in more ways than people realize. You think all the council my father provides the Jarl is his alone? Let's just say I...
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what...
Just got grabbed when they tried to make a... for it.
Save us.
If he comes again.
Here he comes! Find cover!
and make every arrow count.
From when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
Right. I'm glad you're on our side.
My used to tell stories about
those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Carr. You ain't a Norn.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword on over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Keep your hands to yourself.